We are not walking backwards anymore. It's about time that we show the world that we have retrieved our heritage value again, that we're going to build our continent all over again. It's time, and the time is now.
What makes you think you have the audacity to build a new Africa?